Seventh hole. Safe approach. Nice. All right. Here he comes out of the deep rough. Let's see how he deals with it. Okay, this putt to go one up on your friend. Oh, I feel for you. That eagle would have been sensational. Okay, he's got 9 feet to go. Right by the hole. And as he lines this up, this will be for bogey. And that putt will go. And this putt drops. You can go one up. And just one up on your friend after that hole. And here we go, par four in front of us. Well, that'll happen. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. This one's looking dicey at best. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. And setting up from around 120 yards out. Right, third shot for him. Okay, greenside sand. Let's see what you have. Let's see how you do from the greenside rough. Nice chip. We'll be back to all square if they drop this putt. Oh my goodness. And he's setting up for the bogey putt. And there we go. And if you sink this, you will be up by as many holes remaining. That's going to take things dormy. Okay, that hole is going to be halved. Let's see what happens here. We got a long par four for this one. This one should be in the fairway. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. And he's got about, I'd say 140 to the pin from here. Heading to the deep stuff here. And here's our second shot on the ninth. I approve. Feet to the cup from here. And that one drops in for bird, and nice way to cap off your round as well. And you managed to pull off the win in this match. I'd like to congratulate you. Walking away from this one at 2 up is good work all around. And with that, I will let you go here. I'm going to head over to the clubhouse and see what I can wrangle up for some food. See you next time.